In today's video, we will be diving into the alt text topic, what it is, why it's crucial, and how to identify images with missing alt text using SEO PowerSuite tools. Hey there, it's Mary from SEO PowerSuite, the all-in-one toolkit that covers every aspect of SEO. Before we kick things off, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon so you won't miss any upcoming tutorials. Now let's get started. Alt text or alternative text is an attribute for images that contains their description. It's equally important for users and search engines, and I'm about to prove that. First, accessibility is the major concern. Alt text makes the internet a more inclusive place for people with visual impairments, allowing them to grasp the visuals through screen readers and other assistive technologies. By neglecting alt text, you're potentially missing out on millions of customers worldwide. The second reason is SEO. Search engines rely on alt text to understand what your image is all about, giving your website a chance to rank higher in search results. Improved SEO means greater visibility and a wider audience reach. Last but not least, alt tags enhance usability. They act as a safety net when your images cannot load properly due to slow internet or technical issues. Informing users about the image's content provides a smoother browsing experience. Now that you've seen the benefits of using alt text, let's find those images that are missing this attribute. Download Website Auditor and create a project for your website. Wait for the tool to crawl all pages. Then, head to the site audit dashboard and check the images section for a list of problematic images on your site. Here you will see the images that have missing alt text along with the URLs of pages that use those images so you can quickly fix them. When crafting alt text, remember to be descriptive yet concise. Include a few relevant keywords without overstuffing. For more information about alt text, how to identify and fix them, check out the article on our blog. You will find the link to it in the description below. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more valuable tips and tricks to optimize your website's performance. Until next time, take care and happy optimizing!